friends, another day, another hike. Decided to brave the weather today. It's a bit grey, a little bit wet, but I've had enough of sitting around at home. It's time to get out. So we are in South Wales. We're at the Brecon Beacons, and we're doing a lovely little circular. It's an 18 kilometre hike. Probably going to take me about 5 hours, weather dependent. And we might even get some footage of the old steam railway that goes up alongside the... You know, you wouldn't believe that this is peak British summer, middle of August, 15 degrees. Maybe you would believe it's the British summer, as they say around the world, typical British summer. There's some very fast moving water up here. I'm hoping there's like a river or a waterfall or something. Oh, yeah, just about to see it down there. I was just about to turn the camera off, but I might as well keep it running. So let's have a look at the river that side. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Now that I was not expecting. All the way down, I can see that. All the way down there. There we go, that's better. Cool. What a beautiful place this is. Really glad I decided to take a risk today on the weather. It's forecast as quite heavy rain today, but it's just been drizzles. It's been quite warm actually. It's quite close in the forest. The sun just came out for a little minute there. It's gone back again now, but still nice and bright. And it's dry at the moment. Might even take the raincoat off in a minute. What a beautiful view. That's worth the little climb there. Look at that. Stunning. Reminds me of the lochs in Scotland. Okay, now am I mental, or do sheep normally not have long tails like that? What? They've all got it as well, that one's got one. They normally cut them off, I don't know. Is this the Mandela effect? Well, we made it to the top finally. Not gonna lie, that was a tough climb. According to the map, it's just over 600 meters up. I think that might be the highest I've ever climbed. But I'm not dead, so we're on to a winner. Look at this view. So, question for you, what's the most random thing you've ever found out hiking? I'm about 400 meters up in the Welsh valleys, and there's an exhaust. There's a joke there about being exhausted somewhere. What a great hike, guys. Really glad I took a chance on the weather there. 18 kilometers covered, Samsung Health app's telling me. There was one little bit that I wasn't impressed with, and that was about a mile across the top of the hill, the mountain, whatever you want to call it. It's quite boggy, quite hard to navigate, but once you're past that, it's beautiful all the way up, all the way down. Fantastic hike, really enjoyed myself today. Guys, if you like the video, as always, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I shall see you.